absolutely taken aback, to be honest. When I look around me, it's very difficult to imagine that we're standing on top of three trucks. And I think in its own way, it brings alive what Amazon.in is all about. So if you look around me, you can see every kind of selection possible, from laptops to handicrafts to blue pottery. It really makes me feel so proud that sellers from across the country can actually come onto the marketplace and sell during this Diwali season. So absolutely taken aback with the richness, with the kind of diversity of selection we have from across the states and the union territories in India. So if you look at Amazon.in as a marketplace, we have upwards of 500,000 sellers. We have karigars from different pockets in the country who contribute. We have weavers who contribute. So when I look around me, I mean, if you can just turn the camera around, and if you look at the work, the blue pottery work, I can see around me silk work from the south. I can see Madhubani paintings from the eastern part of the country. And this is what we are all about. It's about giving the sellers in this country the best possible chance to actually interact with end consumers and sell their goods. So it's absolutely fantastic to see this entire selection in this house.
So if I look around what I do every day, I don't see any signs of an economic slowdown. And let me share some facts and figures around this. So first of all, I think one very early sign of an economic slowdown is if lesser and lesser sellers start coming onto Amazon.in. And if you look at the last 12 months, last year the same time, we had 150,000 sellers less. Today we have 500,000 sellers. Now that large number of sellers, if they're coming onto a marketplace, it obviously shows that there is business happening. And it's not just about sellers registering. It's about the selection they get. So as we, if you look over the last 1 month, every day we add upwards of 200,000 new selections. Now obviously sellers are not bringing in their goods if they can't sell it. And as we speak, we have upwards of 200 million unique things which we are selling on Amazon.in. And it's not just the small sellers. If you look around you and if you look at the large televisions and the laptops, all our large vendors, be it the electronic vendors, be it the wireless vendors, all of them are very, very gung-ho about this season. And I actually can't see any signs of an economic slowdown. If you take at the last 12 months, for example, we've doubled the number of Prime members we have in India. And that clearly is not a sign of an economic slowdown.